This Halloween, you have to watch out for what is inside your kids' candy. I took out a Three Musketeers bar, I opened up the packaging, took out my knife, then I cut it in half to make sure it was just candy, and there was a pill inside it. This could be a dangerous drug. It had the letters DQ on it. It gets worse. They had a Snickers bar with a giant bolt going right through it. What is wrong with people? And I can't believe this one. This Reese's cup had a freaking Tide Pod in it. I think I'm gonna cry.